Hi guys, welcome back and welcome to Dragon Quest Heroes. I'm really intrigued by this game. I think it's the best, what you call it, the best thing to use. I have played Dragon Quest before a long, 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 long time ago, but I didn't finish it, so I have very, very, very little Dragon Quest experience, but I do know it's obviously RPG, it's Japanese, it's very popular in Japan. So yeah, I'm just gonna play it blind, I'm just gonna enjoy the story, and then I'm gonna worry about trophies later. I have looked it up, and trophies are not an issue to start with. Nothing is missable, so that makes my life so much easier. So yeah, we're just gonna enjoy the story first. I'll use that one. Oh, we get to choose a hero? How many are there? Two. Okay. Well, as I'm female, I think I'm gonna go female.
Come on then.
Oh my goodness me. We'll do the sky. Or should we do Nirner? We'll go for Sky. What's lowercase? Oh, it's right in front of me. Sorry, guys. There we go. Oh, goodness. Choose a name for the hero's oldest friend. By whose side you're... Okay, so the other guys, basically. Is that what's supposed to, what is that what his name is supposed to be? Yeah, we'll leave it as Lucius. I guess. Yeah. Oh, you can put hearts. That's so sweet. Yeah, we'll leave it as Lucius. Actually, no. I'm gonna put it Smile.
Come on then.
Manuel, this might make you laugh. Do you want to come and have a look? Basically, there's two characters you can choose from. You can either be a female or a male. I've chosen to be a female. And I've named her Sky. Who should I name him as? He's like your partner. Should I name him Manuel?
Yeah, why not? Okay.
Huh?
Fuck it, do it.
What do you mean, fuck it, do it?
Yeah, just put Smile.
Well, do you want me to leave it as that?
Put Smile.
Alright, fine, I'll put Smile.
Then.
Huh?
And you can say, oh, Smile, for fuck's sake.
Alright, fine, I might give us a laugh. This music's sort of doing my tits in, I'm not gonna lie. Smile, there you go. Right, anyway. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, you happy to go ahead and create? Yes! Let's go! Next, you'll be asked to configure some settings. Okay. Right, I'm gonna have the English voices on. Because I personally prefer English voices. Okay, yeah, sure. Okay. Damage display on. Yes. Yes. Yes, definitely, yes. We'll put online stuff on. Dodge. English. I think R1 would be better, actually. The button that is not used for this would be used to trigger spells and abilities. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do it like that. Choose your control method. Okay. Oh my god. No. Like I said, I have very, very, very little experience with Dragon Quest. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. I'm gonna leave it like that for now. Goodness me, this is... Yeah, go for it. Oh my god. We might be here for a while, guys. Awesome. Let's go. Okay. Please tell me there's subtitles.
Once upon a time, in a curious dimension, quite unlike our own, there was a very special world where humans and monsters lived together in peace. In the majestic city of Arba, which stood at the center of that world, the most important festival of the year was beginning. And the streets resounded with the happy cries of man and monster alike.
It's very, very, very cheerful so far. I think those are called
childishly smart. Simple. The prize is as good as mine.
Not bad at all. All right, my turn. All I have to do is hit something, right? Should be easy enough.
Oh my god. She's literally not hitting anything.
Go! Huh? Look, look!
Hmm? Oh. How colourful. And it's all going to go horrible and depressing, isn't it? The cheerfulness is not going to last long. It never does.
And so, it begins.
Mate, don't be a twat. Just... No, never mind. Never mind. Everything's gone to crap as usual. Oh my goodness me. Well, that didn't last long, did it? It never does. And I bet the quest is to defeat that guy. Well, that's going to be the main objective anyway. The quest, as it were. Oh, their eyes are huge! Oh, wow, okay, so that's nowhere near as cheerful. Okay, so the monsters are now
fighting. Monsters have never attacked humans before.
Okay.
Why now? And how many? Could they all have been affected?
What? Even Helix, you mean?
Oh my goodness, that's kind of creepy, actually.
Helix! Oh, thank goodness. It looks like he's okay.
But the castle may not be. Our comrades are under attack. We must act now, lest they suffer for our complacency.
Oh,
listen carefully. I will circle around to the rear of the castle and assess the situation. You, meanwhile, will approach from the
you
front...
You want to follow some long-winded plan? Thanks, but no thanks. We're royal guards, so let's guard some royals. We need to find King Doric right now.
Huh? Wait! Headstrong fool. Does she mean to fight them all off on her own?
Okay. Oh, it's a nice loading screen. Oh, okay. Oh no, there's gonna be so much reading. King Doric will probably be in the throne room. Slurp. I am not doing a slurp noise. Come on, we have to goo and help him. Are you, seriously? Oh, it was that thick. Wow. Okay, so everything he's gonna say go, it's gonna be goo. Very well, but let us approach from the rear. The passage ahead is not... It's not the most direct route, but it should be the least infested with monsters. On this way around, it's the shortest way home. Let's get moving. I'm probably not going to read all of it, guys, because I'm a very slow reader. Right, let me check the controls. Yeah, controls look fine. I don't know what aiming is. Okay, so that's block. Okay, so it's not turn-based. Whoa, what the hell did I do then? Who knows?
Okay, are you two ready? Let's go over the basics of fighting, just to be sure.
Goo over the basics. Oh my goodness.
First,
me.
You should open the menu and take a goo look at the action list.
Okay. Okay, so that's physical and that's sort of magic-y stuff. What the heck? Whoa, she jumps high. This
monsters here already. Then we have little choice. We must fight our way through.
Cold fission.
Eep. Time to give the action you just looked at in the menu.
Whoa. I'm using so much MP.
I know an amazing attack. Try using this. Yippee! That's the way to do it. Okay, try this next. Great! That was perfect!
More monsters! I wish there was another way, but it looks like we'll have to fight them.
Great! Here's the attacks I told you about. You can do it! Let's go over spells and abilities next. Both use up magic points, or MP for short. That's blue bar in the bottom left of E-gauge. Go on, try using an ability.
Yep. More of the...
Quickly, get them with that ability you just learned.
Why is it automatically picking up those little things that come down?
Great work! You're a super duper fighting machine.
That looks like the last of them. Come on, let's keep moving.
If you can't go through something, go over it. Try jumping.
Okay, so I can't go up any more boxes.
Eek! Maguses! They like throwing spells from far away, so watch out! Don't panic if you think a spell's going to hit you. Just dodge out of the way. And if an attack's coming from dead ahead, you can use your shield to block it instead.
Okay.
The monster threat here has been suppressed. Onward! To the throne room!
Let's go, then! Whoa, that's a lot of fun.
Oh, for heaven's sake, more monsters!
Whoa.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
That's OP.
Cold fission!
Have enough MP. That's really useful, that is. My goodness me.
Goo, look! There's a treasure chest on top of those crates. There might be a nice treat inside.
Okay.
To open it, just go up to it and stand still until you see the button sign.
Is guarded though. I got a mini muggle. I have no idea what that does, but okay. God, that is so OP, that move.
To them.
I wonder if we can break those... these things. Yes.
Smash any pots you see. You never know what you'll find.
Called it. Right. I got that, whatever that does. Oh, it's health, okay. Is that MP? Yeah, okay.
If the cellars are anything to go by, a sizable force awaits us within the castle.
I'm starting to get really worried about the king. We've got to hurry.
Go on then. Goodness me. I've already got a trophy, okay. Let's just see what it's for. Fundamentalist. Sorry, guys. I just want to see what it's for. Okay, so it's basically the tutorial.
What is the meaning of this?
Your Majesty!
Ah, there you are, my brave young bodyguards. Our monster friends have gone quite mad. The little devils all turned on me at once.
Both the castle and the town have been overrun. Mm. We must devise a strategy without delay. Right. You and I must stand fast while His Majesty and Helix fall back toward the throne. The task of defending the throne room will be ours. When the enemy draw near, one of us will meet their advance and launch a counter-offensive. The other will hold position and protect King Doric from any who make it through the onslaught. But even if we do defeat the enemy before us, we cannot afford to let our guard drop. If my assessment of the situation is correct, they will divide their forces into several groups and attack in waves. Each time they do so, one of us must guard His Majesty while the other renews the onslaught. By alternating our roles, we shall be able to conserve energy and keep the enemy at bay indefinitely.
Really? Only... You're still talking? Thanks for the master plan, but if it's all the same to you, I'm going to go and batter those monsters before they get to the king.
Why, you... To rush in without a sound strategy is pure folly.
You are most kind, but I have no need of your protection. Nay, let we three stand and fight side by side. Now to arms, friends, for Arba!
Okay.
Suspected, they cover for their lack of strength by attacking in waves. Our strategy must be to...
Sorry, bit busy. How about we adopt a strategy I like to call whack them till they fall over?
A fine approach indeed, my dear. Now look sharp, the pair of you.
Well, we're nearly there. Yeah, you do pick it up. Oh, hi, what's up? I've got a butterfly wing. No, I didn't get the item.
Ha ha! All in a day's work.
Thank you.
Okay. That's a lot of red dots on the map. Oh my goodness.
What the? Look how many of them there are. Where are they all coming from?
Could all the monsters taking part in the festival have descended on the castle at once?
I love how they're all synchronized, sort of laughing. Trophy, creme de la combo. What if she? Okay, three. Fair enough.
Losing was never an option.
Oh, not a boss fight. Oh no.
Just as I thought. I feared they might be holding such a creature in reserve.
Dragon or not, there's only one thing we can do. Come on then. Let's give it the hiding of its life.
Wow, fantastic. Okay.
This creature cannot be allowed to run rampant within the castle walls. We must hold him here.
What? How?
Helix, stay out of trouble this time, okay?
What? But I'll be all on my own.
Do not fear. Should the monsters approach you, we will come to your aid.
Try and be brave.
Goodness me.
blindly? When facing such a foe, it is essential to seek out its weak points. Where dragons are concerned, a blow to the head or tail is worth 10 elsewhere.
Defeated! Victory is ours! Sweet, sweet victory!
What the heck is that?
What the heck are those things?
Literally. Oh no, they're poor.
Nightmares! Gird your loins!
Oh my god, there's so many of them!
Be some strategy, some...
Do not lose heart, my loyal guardians. Here, a tonic.
What the heck does that do?
Witness the power of the mighty Vimstone.
It's a Vimstone when it's at home. Wait, I feel... Wow, I'm tingling
all
over.
That's the wrong word to use, my dear. Okay, so her hair's down now. Okay. Oh, what?
This ends right now.
So I guess this is like an ultimate then. Whoa, Kay. Oh my god. Horse manure? What do I need horse manure for? Oh my god, that's disgusting.
For you. We did it.
What the hell, game? What the hell? Oh my god. Okay. Well, I got another trophy, Dragon Slayer. What's that? Oh, story.
All done. Looks
like that's the last of them. What's the matter with you? Stop standing around posing and act a little pleased, will you?
I fear it is too soon for celebrations.
Is it?
If I am not much mistaken, this battle was but the first of many. We have rid the capital of monsters, yes. But this is no more than a temporary solution. It is but a matter of time before their allies outside the city launch another assault. Furthermore, it would be foolish to assume that the effects of this phenomenon are limited to the monsters in Arbor.
Okay, we get it. What you're saying is, all the other towns and villages in the world may be in trouble too.
Friends, I had feared as much myself. It would seem the time is indeed against us.
Fear not, Your Majesty. I have devised the perfect strategy. First, we must head westward, through the forest, to the city of Calibre.
Of course! Calibre! Home of mages, inventors, and workers of wonder. Surely there we might find a clue as to the troubles that assail us.
Good thinking, Your Majesty. That's an amazing idea.
Yes, but...
Well then, we better get going.
Me too. I'm going with you.
Come, my boldest and most trusted retainers. We must sally forth without delay!
So that's a tutorial done, I guess. Hello.
Hello.
It's so funny, mate. This is... I just got horse manure. I got horse manure! Don't ask me why.
Horse manure?
Yeah.
You got horse shit.
Yeah, literally.
Wow.
This is so funny.
I'm not happy with Neo.
Oh, hang on, guys. Sorry, guys. No, I don't want to skip.
How is it?
It's hilarious. It's a really sort of... It's one of those games where it doesn't take itself too seriously.
Oh, good.
And it's sort of like... It's just weird. Like, it's just bizarre.
Can I watch a little bit?
Yeah, go for it. I've just done the tutorial. So I'm guessing this is like the opening.
It's the opening CG.
The English voice acting isn't great, but that's fine.
That's a lot of troops. Oh, fuck off.
What?
There's two people fighting that massive...
Mate, army. You should have seen what I did a minute ago. There was hundreds of them. It literally doesn't take itself too seriously, which is good. It's a laugh. It's a really good laugh, actually, so far. I'm guessing these are all characters. I know those two. Those were in the game that I played. I think it's sort of like World of Final Fantasy, that sort of thing. Dash man.
Mr. Frenchman.
Yeah. I'm just gonna say it in one word, Japan. Basically. It's a good laugh though. It's very, very, very lighthearted.
Trees were in the
I don't know where I got horse manure though. I don't know what that
horse
was.
Horse manure?
I got loads of it. I got like. Mate, you're alright, fucking know it all in this game. Don't bother. Mate, you better go do some Neo, because
that's what I'm doing.
I'm playing it tomorrow, mate. Sorry, guys, I'm a really, really, really slow reader. This is why I don't read many books, because it takes me years to finish them. Okay, so do we have to physically walk there, or are we flying? Are we sailing? Oh, okay. Okay. What? Okay, I got 10 skill points. That's a lot of gold. Okay, yeah, see, horse manure! I got 4 of them, why? I got a map. Okay, slime drop. Does that mean what I think it means? Okay. Allocate skill points. Oh my god! Oh no! Oh, hang on, I've already got that. Yeah, I've already got that, okay. Okay. That might be good. Okay, that'll do for now. Goodness me. Okay, inventory, treasure maps. The lair of a deadly dragon. Great. Okay. Oh, you can have different costumes. Okay, fair enough. Okay. So I guess we have to go and buy something then, I guess. Oh my goodness me. Oh, the chapel! Oh no! It's the same! That's the thing Rose, if you're watching this on the VOD, you'll, this is the church, basically. Oh, me and my nan used to laugh at this so much. Skill point reallocation? Oh my god.
Welcome, child.
Yeah, I remember this. Okay. So, let's say.
Let us pray.
Oh, it's the same noise as well. Oh, that makes me so happy. Oh my god. Oh, that makes me so happy. Yes. Oh, I used to play this game. Bye! What the hell? Venture 4? What the hell? That's not gonna happen every time. It should happen every time I friggin' save. Please. Please. Oh, come on! Yes, hi. Why did you boot me out of the game? Thanks. Oh, please tell me that doesn't happen every flipping time. Okay. Hmm. Yes, I've done that. Yes, I've done it, thanks. Hi.
Watcher!
Oh, he's the same as well. I remember that guy. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, okay, fair enough. So I guess we have to get the most expensive stuff then. I'm gonna get the most expensive sword.
Oh, yours.
Ouch. We'll get that for now.
Oh, yours.
No, I want to... Oh, I can't sell it. Damn.
Be lucky!
Okay, what the heck's this?
Now then.
Okay. So that's basically all we can do at the minute. Okay, fine.
Captain!
Yeah.
Ah! Truly commendable.
Yeah, basically, it's an ultimate. Okay, well, that's useful.
Oh, no.
Goodness sake, sorry guys. Sorry guys, everyone wants to delay. Anyway, let's carry on. So I guess we have to go this way. Yes, I know. Yes, let's go. Oh, it's nice that it moves. It's not just like a picture. That's kind of cool. Oh, the music went really sinister. Oh,
we
no.
Kings live for battle!
Okay. That's... Whoa! There's so many of them! Goodness me!
Cold fission!
Could that be... It is! One of the Nightmares that appeared after we defeated the dragon!
Good eye, boy! And yet, it does seem somewhat different from the one we encountered in armor.
You're right. It looks like that monster's guarding it.
Wait, if we could... Yes, of course! Come, we must defeat this creature!
So it's going to get rid of the portal, basically. There we go.
No way! That weird portal thingy disappeared when you beat that monster.
And their numbers no longer increase. It is as I thought. That creature was summoning them here.
That has to be it. Okay, let's look around and make sure there aren't any more like it nearby.
There are lots. What on earth are those things? Oh, I remember those! Oh, there's another one, okay. Hi!
There! Another Moorkeeper! Come! We must defeat it, and quickly!
Oh, that looks cool. Be apparently. Okay.
More Moorkeepers may yet appear. We must remain vigilant.
Lizard slash.
Oh, another one.
Cold fission. Ugh, another one.
Enemies.
A lot of slimes. Okay, let's go and get this thing. Got another recipe! Wow.
This ends right now. Giga Slash.
Goodness me. I should think I'm bloody leveled up after that.
There we go. That looks like the last of the Moor Keepers.
Indeed. All that remains now is for us to mop up the remaining monsters.
Cold Fisher!
Okay.
Phew! We did it!
Yes.
What?
Ah!
Slime earrings.
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess speed.
Okay. Goodness for that.
Watcher!
Be lucky. Watcher.
Okay.
Cheers. Cheers. Be lucky.
Friends, we know not what lies beyond these gates.
Me. Let me go first.
Oh, no.
Here too? Just as we feared.
So many of them. They all look so happy, though.
This doesn't look too good. So what do we do?
Fear not. I have devised a winning strategy. We begin by falling back, thereby lulling the enemy into a false sense of security. When they lower their guard, we strike. Wait for my signal, and then we advance...
On second thoughts, forget it.
What?
Or never mind, you just blow them up.
That was a close shave, wasn't it?
Found it. My strategy did not account for the intervention of a third party.
Oh, wow! That was amazing! You really saved our bacon. Thank
Fool.
You so much.
We've yet to establish if this woman is friend or foe.
Charmed, I'm sure. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Huh? I'm Isla, head of the Institute of Ingenuity. It's nice to meet you at last.
Your timing is impeccable as ever, my dear. We are in your debt.
Glad to be of service, Your Majesty. You're a jumpy one, aren't you? But I have to say, I like that in a man. Makes you all the more fun to dissect.
You mean to
study? Wow.
I fear I may prove a rather complex case.
Oh, get over yourself. She's joking, you idiot.
Oh, I never joke about my work. Why don't you pop by my lab one day and let me take
a look?
Brave Captain.
What? Oi, that's enough of that!
There will be time for that later.
Time for what?
But first, you must help us find our way around Caliber. If we are to protect this place, we shall have need of your incomparable talents.
Oh, it would be my pleasure, Your Majesty. Besides... I'm not about to stand by and watch while these monsters dismantle this town. After all, what would become of all my beautiful inventions? Shall we?
Okay. Okay.
Remember our strategy.
The monsters keep pouring in through these strange portals. There's no end to them.
Blizzard slash. Those are called nightmares. You can close them by beating the moorkeepers who guard them.
Well, I guess we better start shutting them down. All right, let's get to work.
Devices scattered around the town. These are your inventions, I take it.
They're amazing, aren't they? What do they all do?
Well, most of them are to protect the town. Better safe than sorry and all that.
Okay,
my greatest invention is something else entirely. Stick around for the grand unveiling.
Sorry, guys, give me a minute. Alright, sorry guys. Yeah, the laptop was running out of charge. I didn't want to lose this chat. Oh, I'm missing items! Oh, bye then. Kitty litter. Really? Really? Oh my god, kitty litter. What the hell? Why are they giving me cat litter? They're giving me cat litter now. It says kitty litter. I kid you not. Kitty litter. Wow. I'm good. I'm glad you're good, Dredd. It's good to hear. Oh my goodness me. She likes saying Blizzard Slash. Oh, it freezes them. Okay. That's helpful. Okay, that's another one done.
That's the Moorkeepers dealt with. Now we just need to take care of the stragglers.
More horse manure. Oh no, really, Dredd. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that.
All right, job done.
Oh, Dredd, that's awful.
Sorry. But it won't be quite that simple. We've more guests headed this way from outside town. Though it just so happened that outside town is exactly where one of my favorite inventions is pointed. Come on, I'll show you how it works. Here she is, the spellcaster. Isn't she beautiful? Why don't you hop on and give her a try? The monsters are crossing the bridge. Steady your aim and fire. Bullseye! Lovely work! In the right hands, the spellcaster makes short work of any battle.
Okay.
You did it! Look, they're running for the hill. Phew! We did it!
Again, we're going back to the camp again. Goodness me. I really like going back to these camps.
Okay.
Sorry, guys.
Yes.
Got it.
Ah!
Thank you so much.
A long music thing. Are they called jingles? Okay.
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess Speed.
Watcher. Cheers.
Oh, that's grim. Where's the kitty also? Oh my god. Oh wow.
Be lucky.
Oh.
Okay. Yes, I'm ready. Oh, this soundtrack. Oh, the amount of times I've heard this soundtrack. Hey, before, it's good to see you. What is this and why'd you run like Sora? Well, it's definitely not Kingdom Hearts. It's Dragon Quest Heroes. Dragon Quest is really, really, really popular in Japan, more so than Final Fantasy and stuff like that, so. Oh no, it's an escort mission. Sorry, guys. Soundtrack. I know it so well.
Chief, we're detecting another space-time anomaly somewhere within the town.
A nightmare. One of those Moorkeeper creatures must have snuck in somehow.
It would seem so. Then this place will soon be awash with monsters! Friends, to arms!
We go again.
We kings live for battle!
Okay. Another one.
Chief, we're detecting another space-time anomaly somewhere within the town.
Captain!
Oh, I've got a little something for you. It's only a prototype, but I'm fairly confident it won't explode. Without going into too much detail, it extracts the essence of defeated monsters and compresses it into something resembling a coin. You can use these coins, or monster medals, as I call them, to summon those same monsters to fight for you whenever you feel like it.
Okay.
Not bad, eh?
Huh? Look out!
So this is a monster medal, is it?
Oh, Okay, time to put the theory into practice. Well, go on. Give your newfound friend a call.
Okay.
A device that can capture defeated monsters and bend them to our will? This is a discovery indeed.
I'm glad my work meets with your approval, Your Majesty. I hope it'll make our lives a little easier. Now, rather than get bogged down with lengthy descriptions, why don't you just give it a spin?
Okay.
For a few more details on monster medals and how they work, you can take a look in the menu.
Desert Slash!
Why not give it a glance when you have a moment?
As long as we win, that's all that matters.
Thank you. did I guess we were going to go back to the camp?
Thank you so much.
Right, guys, well, we're gonna leave it there.
Welcome, child.
As it is 5 o'clock.
Let us pray.
So, let's save. Right, guys, thank you so much for joining. I hope you've enjoyed the introduction to Dragon Quest Heroes. it's a good laugh, actually. I'm enjoying it so far. But yeah. But anyway, guys, this is going to be going on YouTube anyway, so I will do that now. But thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you have a good evening. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you in the next one.